Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asaf.
Apart from Asaf.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
To find a way out of here. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
My must be a way into the city somewhere. Couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
No, no, no. That's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in there then?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Personally. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to...
Switch.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a... bit deeper here. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay.
Mm.
That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross!
Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter!
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. The whole place is flooded. That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken. We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
See a few more of those cranks around the chamber. Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get him. Time to see what's up there. Just don't get me killed.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh. Oh.
It's running all the way down to the hill.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing.
There's another crank up ahead.
Damn, that's crazy.
Are you doing that?
No, the statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, I gotta move. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Wow. I can see my house from here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
Thank you.
crossing?
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Rotates, and it's holding the mirror. That's probably significant. Slides around.
It's a prism. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in three. Three points of a trident. Split into three beams.
Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
got it.
Okay, can you be a statue again? Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit.
They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Moss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from?
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.
The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
He's yielding.
Kex, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Oh,
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes.
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, don't do me.
Coming. Numa. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but... Please hurry the hell up!
Take a deep breath!
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
Professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.